How do you even survive that?
Is this the universe?
That's the afterlife.
But
you're dead.
I was fighting Kokolia. Why am I here? The last time I came here, I drew Nanook's gaze. Could it be?
What the heck? Bath space. I can't open my quest log. Okay, this is pretty cool.
The commercial district has fallen. We've transferred the residents to the outer municipal district for the time being. The garrison lost 26 fighters. But I...
Go on, Jeppard.
I'm not sure that they're dead. I saw their broken figures lingering in the fragmentum. What happened back there defied all reason. It was madness. Madam Guardian, if this continues...
I know well the consequences, Jeppard. You may leave.
Is that a moon? I think that's supposed to be a moon. Same with that.
Why do you hesitate, Kokolia? Isn't this what you've always been hoping for? Get out of this cage and take a look at the city. What is there to lose? The efforts of our predecessors. Their unfinished research. We can finally see them come to fruition. Give me some soldiers and I'll locate the Stellaron and find out how to save our world.
You need to come to your senses, Serval.
Come to my senses? What are you...
Guards! Miss Serval is tired. Take her to rest. Sequester her lab and detain the researchers. Their work is illegal.
Why, Kokolia? Why have you grown so cold?
Serval Landau. You were my most cherished friend.
I'm not sure what the point of these are. Like, it's basically impossible to connect to Kokolia in any way.
The monsters are surging this way.
Because she's just
too dangerous here.
Crazy. Like, there's no logic at all to her.
Foolish. Weak.
What? Madam, what are you saying?
Only I can understand. They have eyes that do not see, ears that do not hear.
Feast on their willful ignorance! Absolve them of their stupidity and fear!
She's just too shallow and generic to be relatable in any way. So I don't know what these are. And we already know she's crazy, so...
Mother, I still don't understand. The fragmentum corrosion has already spread to the underworld. How will those below ground fend for themselves if we withdraw every guard?
The automatons will ensure their safety. The most important defensive position is here on the surface. If our lines crumble, the underground will vanish in an instant. Our defenses here must be maintained at all costs. These are the choices we make, Branya. As a leader, you must harbor the courage and foresight to choose. You, me, and every Silver Main Guard in the city, all of us must carry out a higher mission. There will come a day when you must make your own choice. Do you understand?
A higher mission?
It is too early, Branya. Still too early. You will understand when the time is right.
Yeah, I just don't care at all about Kokolia.
The city is drowning in tears. The power of the preservation is fading. We could not defy the will of the Stellaron after all.
This is not what the preservation would have wanted. No excuse to make a bad situation even worse.
The home we vow to preserve wither away. That in itself is torture. Not to mention the haunting whisper of temptation. The day will come when even the strongest of wills cannot help but give in to such influence.
Why and how?
It is only a matter of time before the Amber Lord forsakes us.
You're just telling me stuff and expecting me to believe. You're not actually showing me what I need here. Then let others carry the wheel of the preservation. Is that a sword? That's a sword. Okay, that's pretty cool. Alright, that's pretty awesome. Oh, I know that guy. That's Klipoth, right? That's the first Ian we've ever seen, if you don't count Nanook. I'm gonna be using that. Wait a second.
It can't be.
Will of Preservation has made its choice.
Of the plight of the world. Nothing of the wait for its final end.
Jesus Christ, this song.
Even if we are doomed to destruction, we will await. Walking hand in hand into the darkness.
Okay, that music is fucking amazing.
Stay alert.
Oh god, here we go. We unlocked a new element. And we got a new skill. Taunt enemies. Wait. You're telling me that she can draw attacks from locked on enemies? Reduce damage taken.
Don't lose Magma momentum. Will.
High chance to taunt all enemies.
Defend the weak.
Oh, this music is so good. Okay, this is pretty awesome. But I have a question. How the hell is she alive? She shouldn't be alive. She took a giant ice spear to the heart, basically. So yeah, how is she alive? I kind of want to answer that. Maybe the power of whatever this is saved her. Maybe the power of Klippoth saves her somehow. I mean, they are gods, so I can believe that. Wait, it gave me a new light cone. Okay, it gives me defense.
Ready to lose yourself? Fight it or rock with it. My music. Conquer us all!
Nice.
With no manners, huh?
A gift from the stars.
Sweet.
Time for a shot.
That's you, Lasta.
Saving me won't earn you any favors.
Oh, profound secrets of the stars. Give these trailblazers your blessing.
Ready to be crushed.
Oh, that's cool.
Lance at the ready.
Man, look at her! Magma will is accumulated. 6 out of 8. 4 stacks of magma will to use the enhanced basic attack. Okay, hold on. Okay. That's pretty awesome.
This song's just for you.
That's really awesome. Okay, 4 or more, I can use the enhanced basic attack. Ice breaking light.
Keep up! My tempo!
I remember inviting you. Who's the lucky one today?
Speed boost shield. Okay.
Favor the vigor.
I'm on guard.
Oh, she has new voice lines. How do I gain? This is how I gain magma stacks, right? Yeah. Oh, dude, look at her. Just look at her. She's so damn cool, man.
Defend the weak.
You will not take away our home.
Wait, what? Use it? What do you mean use it? Am I controlling it? Because of the power of the ride. Because the guardians chose me or something. Now I can control their weapon. Which not only is the coolest hack sword spear that I'm using, but also the giant mecha robot. An ally targets action can charge. Okay.
Time for the main event.
Okay. This is a pretty cool fight. Damage reduction, shield. One turn. Oh, this music, man. This music.
Let's rock!
A guest with no manners, huh?
A gift from the stars.
Naughty children, you're in bad shape.
Her portrait also changed. She looks really cool. I love this main character so much. So if I... A 100% base chance to Tom. By all allies. That's pretty cool. I have an ult. I should have used that before. Let's see how that looks.
Lance ablaze. Flaming lance. Forward.
Pretty good crowd today.
I love that. That looks like something from Dragon Ball. I love that so much.
Ready to lose yourself? Fight it or rock with it. My music conquers all!
I don't remember inviting you. Who's the lucky one today?
And we have the big robot.
Time for a shot.
Nice.
Naughty children, don't miss it. Here comes the medicine.
Nice teamwork.
Nice teamwork.
Rude. World.
This song's just for you.
Let's rock!
Man, this music is so nice.
A gift from the stars. Lance at the ready.
Oh, that just looks amazing. The sound effect. Oh, dude. This is amazing.
Defend the weak.
Okay, so she does get a debuff. Okay, so taunt can only... Okay. Nice. And because she's targeting Asta here, her attack is actually going to go to Didi. Nice.
You will not take away our hope.
Okay, that's pretty damn cool. Oh, I should have used Asta's skill. Or ult, I forget.
With no manners, huh? Who's the lucky one today?
I didn't mean to press her ult.
Ordained by the stars.
Oh, profound secrets of the stars! Give these trailblazers your blessing.
Yeah, that was a waste. I meant to press R, and I pressed E instead.
Time to go on the offensive.
That's all right. Oh, let's do this again.
Lance ablaze. Flaming lance. Forward.
I'm never gonna get tired of that. That looks amazing.
You're in that shape.
Pretty good crowd today.
A gift from the stars.
Ouch.
Ready to lose yourself? Fight it or rock with it. My music conquers all.
Time for a shot.
A shot. Get it? A shot? Because... yeah, nice.
Savor the vigor of...
I think she's dead. Yeah. Oh, there's a second phase? I did not expect a second phase. What is she doing over there? To all targets?
Just in time. Just a little something. Think nothing of it.
I don't remember inviting you. Who's the lucky one today?
So let's buff everyone's defense, right?
Defend the weak.
Oh, this is awesome, man. It reminds me of when we got guard Amya in Arknights. I mean, she's not really a guard there in the sense of defense, but here she is. She's actually defending the other people. And that's pretty damn cool. And I love guard Amya too. Whoa!
You are but cinders of the old world, soon to become ashes!
What the heck?
You'll be the architect of a new world!
Oh, dude. I'm getting goosebumps. I'm getting so much goosebumps. Just listening to the song.
A gift from the stars.
So cool.
Let's rock.
Everything's ordained by the stars.
Oh, profound secrets of the stars. Give these trailblazers your blessing.
I'm on guard.
Man, that song is so good.
Children, don't. Here comes the medicine.
Saving me won't be the only favor.
The only redemption.
A guest with no manners, huh?
Natasha got imprisoned. Is that an AoE? Yeah. This is bad. I need Natasha.
Just for you.
Nice.
Time to go on the offensive.
Indestructible.
Indestructible. Man, this freaking song.
Freaking
pretty good crowd today.
Speaking of Arknights, right? With the good songs. Yeah, this is some Arknights level boss music.
Ready to lose yourself?
I should have waited.
Fight it or rock with it. My music conquers all.
Oh, dude. She imprisoned us. This is bad.
A gift from the stars. This song's just for you.
I will be the architect of a new world.
That's so damn cool. I don't even mind if that kills me, because that's just so cool.
Just in time. Just a little something. Think nothing of it. Time for a shot? You're in bad shape.
Nice.
Lance at the ready.
Lance at the ready.
Lance ablaze. Flaming lance. Forward. I'm on guard.
Who's the lucky one today?
Time for the main event.
Let's rock!
Everything is ordained by the stars.
Oh, profound secrets of the stars! Give these trailblazers your blessing!
We made a choice, go! The only redemption.
Naughty children, don't worry.
Lance at the ready. Crusher!
I don't remember inviting you.
Maybe I should have used the defense. No, she's gonna have another turn. So we're good.
A gift from the stars.
They deceived me.
We killed her. Oh, dude, that was so good.